Lauren,
I'm just going to talk to you for a sec. Look, firstly, I just want to apologise for what you had to see the other night. I wouldn't ever want to see that either if it was in the other way around. But Lauren, what I feel like I'm misunderstanding is you're going around telling everyone how over you are of me and I'm over him, I don't like him no more, and you can't say that and then expect to call me out of order for trying to move on and kissing someone else. Do you know what I'm saying?
No.
Why not? And also another thing,
how many times have I... very disrespectful.
Why?
I'm at the same party as you.
Yeah.
We still talk.
Yeah.
I sat with you a couple of weeks ago.
A couple of weeks ago? A month ago now? 3 weeks ago?
Really?
Yeah. Okay, listen.
How dare you? You, go, you cried a few months ago how much you wanted to marry me. You cried a speech and how much you loved me.
That was January. That was March, though.
Oh, so you got that and it turns off, does it?
Lauren, it's been 9 months.
I could bring a boy on a show like that. That respect.
You can do that. Lauren, you can
that
do
respect.
That.
I would never, ever, in a million years, sit there, go in a bush and kiss a girl that you've been with over
I'm
and
trying
over.
To move on.
Get over
it.
Move on
from
then.
Okay. Let me
move on then.
Let me say one thing, right? Who I choose to see and talk to, unfortunately, hasn't got anything to do with you. If I want to move on with whoever I want to move on, I can, like you can. It's not my choice who you can move on with.
Okay. If you've got that much respect in your body for a girl you'd have 10 fucking years, what fucking type of girl would you want to be with you? No, shut up. Shut your fucking mouth and listen to what I've got to say. Don't look at me. Don't look at me up and down because I'm rude to you. Put on out of respect for your girl, your ex fiance of 10 years. Stop shaking about. Okay.
How many times have I got to try and reason with you?
Get over yourself.
I understand it. Listen, right, yeah. I'm not here to argue, okay?
I'm not here to argue. I'm here to tell you I forgive you and I want to forget you. Now get on my life and never ever talk to me again. Get on with it. Go away.
Listen.
Go away.
Why have you
Go away from me.
Why have you
Go
so
away
reasonable?
From me. Don't ever talk to me
right.
again or ring me. Goodbye.
Right, you've had your chance.
Goodbye.
See you later.
Good luck.
Guys, I'm going.
All right.
I can't stand this. I'll see you later, Sam.
It's a mug. Desperate. Being mugged off once, go back there twice.
Lauren.
See you later
relax.
Then. Go again. Go again. Go on. Bring around the block. Go back and through it again.
Who's the one moving on now?
Go through it
Who's
again.
Who's the one moving
Goodbye,
on now?
Then.
Who's the one
Goodbye.
Moving on?
Goodbye. Goodbye.
If you can't move
get
on, don't
it.
Say it.
You go back to ones I want you. I don't.
See
go
that,
over
Lauren.
It. Stop ringing me. You engaged me for a reason.
Bye,
you cried to me for a reason. Goodbye. And you know it's true. Only mugs will have you back. So one of his mugs again. That goes ahead and goes with him because she's desperate. She's desperate.
Shut up, Lauren, you're embarrassing yourself.
Shut up, you fucking
you shut up.
Up,
Lauren,
you're
embarrassing
yourself.
Who are you
talking to? Who are you talking to?
Who am I talking to?
The girl
that went,
I love you, do you want
to
be with me? She fucking mugged you off. Am I engaged with
me?
Do you want
to
be with you? You're a mug.
Fuck off, look at
you.
You
fuck off, look at
you. You're embarrassing yourself.
Go on.
Desperate.
Here you are.
I'm not desperate,
babe. You're meant to be my friend. You're meant to be my friend.
I'm your friend.
Yeah.
Fucking wanker.
Oh my God.
Fuck off.